90% of her money has come from out of state. She's raised tens of millions of dollars. And here's my question. In the opening of the I-11, we mentioned this earlier, the whole delegation was there except you, because you were fundraising in California. We went to the veterans' home, they had a celebration, our whole delegation was there except you, because you were in California raising money. Then the Asian Chamber of Commerce, you said you were going to go to the Asian Chamber of Commerce, you didn't go. The rest of the delegation did, because you were raising money in California. Then we had the moving wall, the Vietnam Veterans Moving Wall. The whole delegation was there, except her, because she was raising money in California. Was it worth it?